now the huge story broke out.
Definitely.
Mr. Silver, UK Afrobeat star, signs to Polydor Records, UK, an international record label. Right. Tell me a little bit about how that happened. Was it your phone that rang, or what was it?
It's a journey that has been, you know, like I said, it's been working and putting out the tracks and people talking my name and, you know, my name being hot for so long and consistently releasing good songs and so on and so forth. Mm. And, you know, my name was hot. I believe that my name was flying around a lot within the industry, within the UK and within Ghana. So yeah, these labels were hearing about me. I would say it wasn't like the first deal that came towards me. Mm. I wasn't rushing to really try and get a deal. I was just trying to do what I was trying to do. And this deal came along being a very powerful label and, you know, a big label. And it's been one of my goals to hopefully get out there and be signed and be able to touch the world on a major scale with the capabilities that they have and the infrastructure they have. I'll be able to reach out to more. So yeah, they just hollered through management really and truly. And then from there, we just got cracking with negotiations back and forth for long. I wouldn't lie. Mm. It was a long process. It wasn't an easy process, but eventually, you know, this is what God put before me, and I'm able to be here to say yes. Wow. I'm a signed artist from
Polydor Records.
First Afrobeat artist on Polydor
Records. Absolutely. You know, so